Week 6 challenges in Fortnite Battle Royale are now live for Battle Pass owners. As usual, there is an array of objectives to complete, some of which are not especially straightforward based on the description alone. One such example involves searching for something between a metal bridge, three billboards, and a crashed bus. Here's how to find that and tips on dealing with some of the other challenges this week. Provided you're not intimately familiar with the map, seeking out the landmarks in the aforementioned challenge could be very difficult. That's especially true when everyone else on the map is trying to you and might be worried you'll do the same while they try to track down this location. Luckily, it's not all that difficult. You can see the exact spot in the video above. You'll need to either parachute from the bus or build up to the top of a small mountain located between Shifty Shafts and Salty Springs. It's just northeast of a bridge near Shifty Shafts. However you get to the top, you'll see a battle star item there for you to pick up the same way you'd open a chest. Do that, and you're done. In the video, we also run you through another of the less obvious challenges, which tasks you to summit different mountains' peaks. Again, this involves reaching the top of mountains, either by building your way to the top or by parachuting down to one at the start of a match. Only certain areas count. You'll find many of them in the western half of the map, and we highlight several of them in the video. Once you reach the top, you'll need to look for a flag icon. Simply approach it and your banner will pop up in its place, indicating that your progress has registered. Fortunately, unlike the recent Visit 3 Gas Stations challenge, this does not need to be done in a single match. This week's remaining challenges are more straightforward, such as searching chests in Anarchy Acres. Your best bet, as always, is to check the attics of buildings, as that's often where chests are hidden. If you're lucky, you'll happen upon a cozy campfire, an explosive weapon, or an SMG in the process, which will allow you to make progress toward three of this week's other challenges. You can see all of the Week 6 challenges below, or see every Fortnite Season 3 challenge in our roundup. Completing challenges helps to level up your Battle Pass more quickly, which in turn lets you unlock the variety of cool Season 3 skins and items that are available. The Battle Pass is available on PC, PS4, Xbox One, and mobile, though you'll need to purchase it for 950 Volts bucks. Fortnite Week 6 challenges deal damage with SMGs to opponents, 500, 5 Battle Stars search chests in Anarchy Acres, 7, 5 Battle Stars place a cozy campfire, 5 Battle Stars summit different mountains peaks, 10, 5 Battle Stars search between a metal bridge, 3 billboards, and a crashed bus, 10 Battle Stars explosive weapon eliminations, 3, 10 Battle Stars eliminate opponents in retail row, 3, 10 Battle Stars